We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Deadlanta, Georgia, where it's so humid you can drink the air.
You know what? You can drink the air, Grim. I'll stick with my cough syrup and scotch with a beer chaser, thank you. While we're on the subject, anyone seen my air pain glue or lip cream?
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Cardinal Sins go up against the Deadlanta Vultures. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
Defender cut off that pass like that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. And that'll be second down and 4. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about... Oh, nice hit! First and 10.
Not one.
I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, with the punishing hit. It's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and 6. Does the QB know which team he's on? And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. Hey, kaboom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Oh no, it's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Third down and, well, good luck. with multiple interceptions. The QB should just throw.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I wanted to.
Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
And that'll bring up third down. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Ah, another interception.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down. Give this guy boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
One, hot two, hot.
And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using. Boom! And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
Plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
Third down and a pussy hair.
Hot one.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Third down and long. And he runs it for 4 yards. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. And Briggs, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Second down in a lot. And it's about a 3-yard pickup. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a good... If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and ten. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that player has warp speed. He's the bullet and the offense is the target. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for a boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Nah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Third down and six. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage would win. A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the QB decides to throw the ball away. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outman.
Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and 10. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and 10. You don't hear it coming. And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch. I can't help the women in the stands. They're shrieking in terror or cheering.
It's an alien, Bricks. I'm sure he loves both equally. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
They're lucky to have survived so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And it's first and 10. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. First and 10.
Hot. Hot one.
Eight. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Eight.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. And this is going to be a rocket shot to the moon. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grin?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Ouch!
What is this, 80s wrestling?
It's first and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit! And that'll be second down and four. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. First and ten. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And it's first and ten. Another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Well.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team.
It looks like we've got a penalty here. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Was almost intercepted. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a... Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. To the races. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
And Saban Britt's ex-girlfriend signaled.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned. Oh, he just got crushed. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Man, I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten. Which team he's on?
I don't even know what I'm at.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and ten. And it's first and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Oh, nice hit. First and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
And it's first and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and 8 to go. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. And throws away a dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Third down and 8. Quarterback throws another pick. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's 1st and 10. And he punched his way out of that. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down in a very lot. Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got dead mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. Like this, they're going for 2. And he makes the grab and adds 2 points to their score. The Deadlanta Vultures win by forfeit today. Man, they destroyed their competition. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. An alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now and we go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say?
Goose!
Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.